Hi, it's Beth from Mill School in Bury. We're going to do a new song today, and this one is called True Colours. Because I've been looking as I've been walking, and I've seen lots and lots of rainbows that people have drawn. So, I thought this song would be nice to do. Okay, so let's start with the words at the very beginning. We're not going to start with the chorus today, we're going to start from the very beginning, give you a bit of a challenge today. So, the words say, you with the sad eyes. Okay, so we've got sad eyes. Don't be discouraged. Okay, so discouraged with pushing it down. Okay, I realize, so we're going to bring our thumb up to our head, and then from there we're going to bring our thumb to here for the sign for hard. It's hard to take courage, so it's like we're biting an apple, we're pulling it away. Okay, I've got my words either side of me to make sure I'm doing the right words for you, so I'm not making up my own lyrics today. Okay, so you with the sad eyes, don't be discouraged. I realize it's hard to take courage. Then we move on to the next bit, and it says, in a world, so we draw a world with our hands. Full is where we push together. So full of people. There's a few signs for people, but I think this one is probably the easiest. And it's like you're picking up little men and you're placing them. Okay? So in a world full of people, it's hard to lose sight. So we're looking, we're searching. Okay, the darkness, so it's like you're drawing some curtains over your face. The darkness inside, so our hands slip past another inside. Okay, then it moves on to you can feel, so we're gonna, you can do it with two hands or one hand. Feel so small. Okay, so it's like we're them little men, but we're just one small. Okay, so that's quite a lot there. All right, but I'm going to really challenge you today. That is the first chorus done. Okay, so what we'll do now is you can play that bit over and over again as many times as you need to practice, and then we're going to do it to the music. Okay? Okay, ready? We're going to do True Colours. Okay, guys, so hopefully you've managed that first little chunk and managed it to the music. Now, the next bit, okay, we have our lyrics and it says about smile. So, we're going to smile, and you decide you're drawing a smile across your face. Don't be unhappy. So, unhappy and sad are pretty much the same. So, don't be unhappy. So, we can say don't because that's our don't sign. Don't be unhappy. Okay. I remember. So it's like you're trying to itch your head and go, what do I remember? So I remember when. So you tap your face. When. I saw you laughing. Okay, so I saw you laughing. And laughing is a little bit like you've got a beard and you're stroking it. Okay, so laughing. That bit can be a bit tricky. So if you want, you can just do laughing, because that's the main part of that sentence. Okay, World, again, in a world can make you go crazy. Okay. And you've taken all you can bear. This is one of my favorite signs, bear, because it's like, I'm a bear. Okay. So you don't have to do the taken, you can just do the bear. Okay. So that is our next little bit. The last bit before it goes into the chorus, it says, you can call me up, okay, because you're on your phone. Because I will always, so always, if you think about it, it's like you've got a grater and a bit of cheese, and you're pushing the cheese along the grater, okay? So then, from there, we pushed our cheese against the grater, and we will always be there, okay? So, we saw them laughing. Sorry. We saw, I've lost my word. Oh, we've got smiling, we've got unhappy. Remember when saw you laughing in a world make you go crazy. You've taken all you can bear. Just call me up and I will always be there. Okay. Again, play that as many times as you want to try and get the signs into your head. And then I'm going to add it to music for you from the very beginning. Okay? Okay, ready? Okay, so we're now going to go on to the chorus, and it's about the true colours of a rainbow. Okay, so we see our true colours shining through. So, true colour shining through, and through is you get a little gap in between your fingers, and it's like you're slicing through, okay? And that repeats, and then it says, that's why I love you. So don't, so remember that this is the sign for don't be afraid, and afraid is two fingers together on your shoulder, okay? So don't be afraid to let them show. You are your, and then it'll say your true colours, but we've also got beautiful, so it's like we've got mwah, beautiful. It is beautiful, mwah. Okay? You don't have to do the kiss down. Okay, just beautiful. And then the final word you're gonna learn is rainbow. We just take three fingers and we draw a rainbow. Okay, so true colours shining through, love you, afraid, beautiful, and rainbow. That is all your Makaton that you are learning today. So what we're going to do now is I'm going to put it from the very beginning, and you're going to try and sign all the way through. Okay.